I'm in the ghetto. Ra-ta-ta-ta. Ra-ta-ta-ta.
You should get the orange soda. It's amazing.
Okay.
What would you ladies like to drink?
Orange soda, please.
I'll have the strawberry soda.
Me too. Strawberry soda.
I am so shocked.
I tried to scream, but my head was underwater. They called me weak.
Dog all wet.
I peed on him.
Why would you pee on the dog?
He was tall. I was trying to cool him down.
What'd you say? What'd you say?
I said, whoever threw that paper, your mom's a hoe.
Oh, good.
Thanks.
What is that?
Oh, you know, it's just water and soap. What is that? What is what? You don't know what soap is? Hold up, let me.
Whoa!
I need you in my life for me to stay. No, I know you'll stay. No, go away. Oh, you got my heartbeat running away. Did you hear that heartbeat coming your way?
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Hi, how are ya? Now in today's video, we're revealing the revenge palette. Yeah! Jeffrey, this looks a lot like Mr. James Charles's palette. It is identical to James Charles's palette, but this time you won't be wasting your money. The difference is, girl, that we use my secret formula to master these shades. Let's throw some shade and introduce the shade name. This vibrant orange right here. Blinding. Oh, I love a threesome. This crystal blue shade right here is called Sugar Bear Hair. James Tati. This dark blue right here is called Red Bull. Oh, speaking of, Red Bull, reach out. Beautiful white right here is called Flashback Mary. Know how to do your makeup. Stunning. This beautiful black is called Bye Sister. The Jeffree Star Cosmetics team and I work so incredibly hard to make a palette during a pandemic. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys on the next one. Mwah.
Bitch, I swear to God.
What will you be having? I'm gonna have the steak. How would you like your steak? On a plate? No, how do you want it cooked? Get out.
You don't need a pen or a pencil.
No, I don't.